It's with Wanyama. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.